Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name's Emma. Beside me is my husband Ash and our children Minky, Dave, Cookie and Tiny Teabag. This is my identical twin sister Suze. We speak a lot about her and we vlog our daily lives here. Thank you for joining us. The toilet, little man. And the toilet. Off you go then. Oh, what a lovely morning. I won't watch you going to the loo.
Crept into the sky, it filled the morning air with warmth and life. Sounds of birds in harmony, and you there right next to me. Yours to own. Through all the storms I'm by your side. Through days of warmth I'm by your side. Like the stars and the moon in the nighttime sky. I'm by your side. With your hand in mine, all wrapped up warm, sitting by the fire. This life is the best, living wild and free, with you there right next to me. Oh, no matter where we go, oh, my heart is yours to roam. Through all the storms, I'm by your side. Through days of warmth, I'm by your side. Like the stars and the moon in the nighttime sky, I'm by your side.
We've just come out for walkies to then decide if we were going to go to the beach or something. And Dave's got a right runny bum bum. So don't want to risk driving all the way to the beach if he's got a bit of a poorly bum. So we haven't decided what we're going to do yet. I mean, it's really mild, just wearing crop jumper and a t-shirt. I just don't know what to do. You know, it's a good hour or so, well, an hour and 40 to the beach, because we're right in the middle of the country. I'll see how he is and we'll let you know. Well, we're totally indecisive as to what to do, because if we go to the coast now, the tides will be in either way. The heat wave that we were supposed to get hasn't hit. It is mild, but we've been out walking the dogs for half an hour now and my hands are cold. So what to do? I'm a bit more of a fly by the seat of my pants gal.
Heat wave? I've had to dig my furry winter coat out because it is blooming freezing. So what we've decided to do is sack off the coast and the beach, because it's always windier and cooler further near the sea, and we took you around Nostell Priory a few times with the dogs where we go walking, and you've seen the outside of that, and a lot of you are really interested to see the inside, as are we, because we've never done it. So we're going to go and try and get tickets and have a look around there. There's a little cafe, so we'll try and get a little bite to eat and a coffee, and then go inside the treasure house and have a look at the grandeur that is Nostell Priory.
Well, she's just paying for parking, and if you're National Trust you get free parking. You just need to scan your card at the ticket machine and then it comes out with a free ticket.
Landing strip for the plane. Everyone goes, oh, during the war? I go, no, it's because the chap, I think it was the second owner of the house, like, landed plane in his house.
So would I. Tickets. Was your mate. What do you rate your breakfast about?
About 4 out of 10.
4 out of 10? It was too little, wasn't it?
It was very small and very expensive.
Very small, a bit. These little white flies from the the farmer's fields are out again. And I had a toasted tea cake, which was nice. I think, what was yours, £6?
£6.75.
£6.75, but it only had one sausage, one piece of bacon and one egg, and when you're gigantor, it's not really enough, is it? But my tea cake was nice and my coffee was nice. Let's go and get a ticket and go inside. Oh, want to show you this first. This is like, oh, produce from the kitchen garden for a donation. How lovely is that? Those onions look well nice. Look a bit like him, turn around.
sort of ring round.
Thank you.
nice fork and spoon.
upset you or won't you take a fit of a giggle?
I'm not going to get you. Happy?
He is. Oh, Emma, Emma.
What was he carrying?
Apple.
An apple! He's going home to make an apple pie. The little cheeky chops. Oh, I can't believe we've lived here in this part of Wakefield, West Yorkshire, for 2 years and we've never been.
Can't believe they sprung a leak in the garden.
Eh?
Sprung a leak in the garden.
Oh my God. Ha ha.